That's a lovely wee hat.
Irish coffee.
Irish coffee.
What did you get?
Oh, you made it backwards.
I had to go to the Gangad bar.
Oh, aye.
Well, then, dog, I gave myself one to one of the boys. And Mr. Cundy walked into the pub. The pub at home. And guys are going up.
Yeah, man, it's not you.
Out your fucking.
Here,
you gave that guy a.
Language.
I said he's pushing it in, that's too hard.
Oh! See, you'll find the dog, dude. I'll see you in the cans.
The coppers were in.
Were they?
They're looking for two handies for an ID frame.
Well, there's one there.
Hey, one ugly guy there.
Separated the
butt.
You can do two. But my kids.
Sorry, tone it down a minute. Come on, son. Yes, there for sale.
A good friend of mine.
I know that man.
Right.
Two bits of tapestry.
£20,
£20, £20,
£20,
£20, tapestry's worth a couple of quid. Okay, listen, I'll tell you what, you can pick another two for the same price free of charge. Okay, thank you. Right, Tam.
What do you think of the debacle up at the city chambers where the councillors sat at each other's throats?
Well, personally, I only know it was on the telly, and Matheson was lucky.
Aye.
But
what happened with Matheson?
Well, he won by two votes.
Aye.
Otherwise, he was in kicked.
What about the entertainment's license that they're trying to charge every cunt?
I mean, you don't know about that.
No. Oh, it was a wasted conversation.
No, I know that.
Now, basically,
fucking fiddle anyway, every one of them.
Cut.
They're all even bad.
Cut.
Give me two, Bob, and I'll be a counsellor. I'll get Gary Barton to stand for council for a year.
Come on.
Hey, get rid of the arsehole down the gallery and wait for
it. Go down, mate.
That my guy called Shorty.
Oh,
get rid of him.
He's the first one down the pan.
And another guy called Ricky Barton. Get rid of him
at all. Oh, Ricky Barton. Oh, anybody's not here you want to have a go with?
There's a celebrity coming down here after.
Ricky.
No, Chic Charnley's name is.
Oh, he's an arsehole.
Oh, there you are.
Couldn't play football that cunt.
It was a good looking cunt.
It's an ugly cunt.
But that makes you a beauty!
Hey! It played for the Hall, he's a chump!
He never played for me the Hall either!
But tell me one thing you know about Chic Charnley.
I've only met him once.
Did you meet him once? Did they buy you a drink?
Were you sober?
I bought my pint.
Well, don't slag the girls!
I'll slag every cunt, right? Slag you short off.
I'm running out. Anything else you can say about Chic Charnley?
He's a good football player.
What else?
But